hush up, but they know. Buried alive by the lies in their soul. They stride of a blind man stroll. Well, for whom does the next bell toll? I'm too many years in the zone. Too many years to have built what I own. And many dumb fools try to take what I've grown. But these roots go deep and you can't put a stone. So if you wanna push, I'ma shove. If you wanna stall, we can do it no gloves. And if you're gonna run at me, you better do it hard. Cause I fear no fall, no brawl, no scars. I'm 2 pounds shy of a bomb. I'm one shade short of alarm. I'm too past wrath that I'm calm. Got 2 last laughs in my palms.
This fight is in danger of being stopped. What a display of dominance by Khabib Nurmagomedov.
My 5'7" is irrelevant. I'm 6'6" if you threaten my development. Now see a wise man learns from your mistakes and lets the blunders of his brother serve to fill his plate. So best be on your way before the tidal wave breaks, cause you don't wanna come to meet the reaper that awaits.
When you say to them, like, no, I'm not gonna touch him, I wanna watch his eyes. Nothing come here. And I watch his eyes, I feel nothing. I swear to God.
A man with a grudge in a case. A man with intent on his face. And if a man walks in a place, let it be known, I won't hesitate.
This is not Nate Diaz, or this is not Eddie Alvarez or Jose Aldo. This is completely different fighter.
Khabib Nurmagomedov is one of the scariest guys I've ever seen compete.
We in the title fight, blow for a blow. And you can reap the benefit of what I have to show. Cause I'm about that worth of which you don't appear to know. So you can take the scene while I take over the show.
It's a long way down when your head is in the clouds. And all around the sirens play. Don't get in my way. Don't tell me I should bow.
And you the one that left this turn in the lines of mine and yours. And you the one that pressed your weapon to back up and withdraw. Cause trust me when I tell you, you don't want that tooth and claw. And you don't wanna see inside a mind of a savage kind. And you don't want that recognition of, oh, there goes that guy. But if you do decide that you're gonna play that hand and try, just think before you act, because your actions don't rewind.
I told you guys, these guys, not only him, his whole team and him, they tap machines, you know, I told you that.
You tap 3-4 times.
What about, he talk about my religion, he talk about my country, he talk about my father. He come to Brooklyn and he broke bus, he almost killed a couple people.
This a tale of a cautionary kind. This a story of that Icarus design. This the message from the hanged man's twine. This when mother nature rips apart the fault lines. And this the type of thing that make a grown man cry. When feeble of the spine crumble underneath the grind. When blessings of the meek lead to lessons of the blind. When heaven shows its teeth and the planets are aligned. So amusing is the feeling as they race off. Got amusing from the pressure as I chase off. Should've thought it through before we turn a face off. Now this fool sounding like he gone and turn his bass off. This an ace card, cut the game short. You don't wanna have an escalation of the main sword.
That's why, alhamdulillah, belt is here. Undisputed, undefeated, UFC lightweight champion.
Long way down when your head is in the clouds.
Soon. I mean, he's only 30 years old. What is he going to do? And I think for everyone, speaking on behalf of the media and the fans, it's just good to see him back.
If life is just a prison, then I'm breaking out this minute.
Do you believe in your heart that your next fight will be against Conor McGregor?
I'm honored. Like, who makes sense for me to fight right now? I might as well fight Conor.
If he wants to do it, let's do it. I'm not going to tell you about it.
Right now, what's going on? What are your plans for Conor?
I think when this Max Holloway-Dustin Poirier fight plays out, we'll figure out where Conor McGregor fits in that whole puzzle.
I spoke to people very close to Conor a couple minutes ago, and they were all blindsided by this. I'm only saying that to say that this feels like a very spur-of-the-moment type of announcement.
What this guy has accomplished in his fighting career and outside of the sport is remarkable. And as his wealth continues to grow, you know, I continue to question how much more he's going to want to fight.